as you can see, you just load a standard DICOM image onto the software itself. It'll automatically detect the region of interest. So in this case, we're looking at the ultra-distal radius region. The software will then perform an analysis of the bone health within that region and provide a report for the clinician, which can be sent out